I am Rupesh Nain. I have joined Adani as Vice President and CIO in January 2021. I started my professional journey in 1997. In the last 20 odd years, I have been in Delhi NCR. When I got the opportunity to work in Adani, I was excited as well as skeptical. Because after spending almost 20 years in Delhi NCR, moving to Ahmedabad was a big decision at this stage. The excitement was natural because opportunity was from one of India's largest diversified organization. Once I joined the organization, it was smooth sailing. The first day, I still remember, was an overwhelming experience. I met CEO, I met the leadership team, and then I met my team. And they were all very welcoming. In every sphere of their work, in every vertical of their group, the organization is embarking a journey of digitalization. We want to leverage digital technologies of Internet of Things, artificial intelligence, machine learning, and extended reality for our core business operations to the extent which has never been thought of. At the end of the day, I was sure that I am part of something big, which relates to national building, something which I aspired for. Coming from the hustle bustle of a metro city to the beautiful Adani Shantigram Township is a blessing in itself. Now I can simply walk to work. This has helped me in pursuing my passions and hobbies and spending quality time with family. Today, when I reflect back, I feel joining Adani and relocating to Ahmedabad are two of the best decisions in my life.